Hey, visionaries. Today we're diving into something that could shape the future of the world. The battle for technological supremacy in artificial intelligence between China and the United States. Who's leading the race? What does it mean for you and me? Buckle up, because what you're about to hear will blow your mind. So, if you're ready for a wild ride into the future, stick around. You won't want to miss a single second. Picture a world where every step you take, every word you say, is being watched by artificial intelligence. That's not sci-fi. It's happening in China right now. Cameras on every corner, scanning your face, your movements, even your behavior. It's like living in a video game where AI is the ultimate judge. But hold on, it's not all about control. China's also using AI for mind-blowing stuff, like diagnosing diseases in seconds or tailoring education for millions of kids. Pretty cool, right? Now, hop across the ocean to the United States. Here, AI is more like a free-for-all. Companies like Google, Amazon, and Tesla are racing to build the best tech. Think about your voice assistant helping you find recipes or control your home. That's just the tip of the iceberg. In the US, AI is everywhere, from farming to space exploration. But here's the catch. While China's got a centralized plan like a well-oiled machine, the US is more like a chaotic marketplace with everyone doing their own thing. Which approach is better? Let's find out. First, why does AI matter so much? Easy. AI is the brain behind everything, from your phone to self-driving cars. Whoever masters AI controls the future. And both China and the US know it. So, how are they playing this high-stakes game? Let's hit the stats and brace yourself, because this will shock you. China's churning out more AI patents than anyone else. Between 2014 and 2023, they filed over 38,000 patents just in generative AI, 6 times more than the US. But wait, it's not all about numbers. US patents get cited more, meaning they pack a bigger punch. It's like China's got a ton of books, but the US has the ones everyone's quoting. In research, China's pumping out papers like crazy. Nearly half the world's top AI researchers come from China. But here's the twist. A lot of them work in the US. Why? Because America's been a magnet for global talent. Lately, though, tougher immigration rules are making that trickier. Could China pull its talent back home? That's a game changer we can't ignore. Let's talk cash. The US has poured over $250 billion into AI startups since 2013. But China's not far behind. Back in 2017, they outspent the US on AI startup funding. And with the Chinese government throwing billions into the mix, they're closing the gap fast. Here's a jaw-dropper. China plans to boost its computing power by 50% by 2025. What does that mean? More juice to train AI models faster and better. Meanwhile, the US controls the cutting-edge chips, but China's cooking up its own alternatives. It's a race against the clock, but it's not all sunshine and tech. There's a dark side, and this is where it gets juicy. In China, AI powers massive surveillance. Imagine an AI deciding if you can board a plane based on how you've been acting. It's like your life's a constant test, and AI's the strictest teacher you've ever had. Over in the US, the worries about privacy. How much do companies know about you? What happens if that data gets hacked? One AI expert put it perfectly. We're walking a tightrope between innovation and danger. One slip, and we could lose more than just our privacy. Now, let's picture a day in the life of two people. One in China, one in the US in China. Lai wakes up, and his AI assistant reminds him to pay his bills to keep his social credit score high. As he steps outside, cameras track him, making sure he crosses the street right. Mess up, and his score drops. But here's the upside. AI spots a health issue before he even feels it, getting him instant care. In the US, Sarah wakes up, and her voice assistant maps a route to dodge traffic, courtesy of AI. At work, she uses AI tools to crunch data. But she's nervous. Could her company be selling her info? Still, she's got options, picking from a dozen AI apps all vying for her attention. Two worlds, two vibes. So, which one's winning? The tight control of China or the wild freedom of the US? Here's the million-dollar question. Who's going to win this battle? Some say China's centralized playbook could leapfrog the US. Others bet on America's freewheeling innovation to stay on top. But what if it's not that simple? What if both need each other to push AI to the next level? Picture this. In 10 years, we could see global teamwork on AI to tackle stuff like climate change or pandemics. Or we might end up with a tech split, two internets, two worlds. Which future do you see coming? And how's it going to hit your life? So, what's your take? Who's going to lead the AI future? Drop it in the comments. I want to hear what freaks you out, what excites you, and what you think's next. If you love this deep dive, smash that like button and subscribe for more glimpses into the wild future ahead. But before you go, one last thing to chew on. Are you ready for a world where AI runs it all? Think about it, and I'll catch you in the next video. See ya!